Look at this. It's just...
beyond description.
It's too strange to belong in this world.
Sometimes I think you are too. Sometimes I think you are too. But, yeah.
I won't hold back.
Right. No trouble at all.
Oh, right.
Remember, we're probably inside the one of the Herald's thresholds, if not all three.
Fresh what?
Don't even pretend you forgot what that is. So, we're already...
Alrighty, let's go!
The pieces of their own worlds inside the threshold. Just the like this.
Wait, but that means if we go kaput...
Good
fight. Good job.
I might not be the able to rewind you to safety. You have to be very the careful.
Thresholds are more than just barriers, aren't they?
Technically, they're more like a powerful force field, inside of which the world's rules can be the bent and great feats performed.
So, when... So bad.
That's the right. I knew it wouldn't take the long for you to understand. But for someone to create a world this physical, this real inside their threshold, they would have to...
Yeah.
All that soul crystal being sent here.
Right. It's, probably doing the,
It's okay, Lon. You don't have to contribute. Well, whatever form a threshold takes...
But both of you have thresholds too.
Whoa, really?
Huh? I think.
Yeah!
All this info must have finally blown his mind.
Thank you.
That ought to do
it. That wasn't so bad.
Why are there so many mirages here? Doesn't the Federation worry about sharing a castle with them?
Somehow I doubt it.
Against the King of Bahamut. There's just this something about him that feels fundamentally that... They don't stand a chance against the King of Bahamut. There's just this something about him that feels fun...
Let's make this good.
Dude, it's on!
Against the King of Bahamut. There's just this something about him that feels fundamentally the different than the other two heralds.
Thank you. Okay.
Good
job.